Oh, I might not make it. Shit! It's happening. It's time. Dark Deception, one of my favorite games out there. Not even kidding.
A little mammoth stores take the top, but
you know what? That's okay. Bro, don't worry. I love Dark Deception. I love it. Alright, space Z. I think we're gonna keep these two. I don't really like the other one, unless I'm near a duck. But I think the strat is to try and open all the doors. Let's get that out. Oh, that one's not, but the one behind the door is. Oh my gosh. Alright. This one's very slow and very tedious. So, my bad. Okay, go. Run! Ugh. I missed. Move! I'm going crazy with the stun. Was that it? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god, I hate these switching things. Okay, here we go. One of these bitches are definitely gonna... Oh my gosh. Alright. That's interesting. This is interesting. Just right.
Don't miss!
Oh, but it makes bath time so much fun, doesn't it?
No, it doesn't. I'm not going for S strength or anything, so it's not really bothering me if I get choke slammed 50,000 times. I think the strat is to actually use that one, and then when I run it away, I can switch. Oh, you have got to be kidding me. Switch. Teleport, teleport! Oh, F! Oh my gosh, this is not gonna be good. Run! Woo-wee! Brother. Alright, we're good. Oh, wait, that's an enemy reveal. Okay. Let's just, cute, boom. I'm stuck! What's up, man? How you doing? Okay, teleport over there. Are you serious? Bro. Are you fucking kidding me? Then that sucks. Oh, I have to restart the game. No, I didn't know I was gonna do that. All right, well, this is interesting. This is very interesting. Is there anything I can do? Nope. All right, well, and we'll be right back.
Round two, fight.
Fine. Alright, we got this area down, thank god. Yeah. Some bull. Alright. That bitch is gonna be bad. We gotta hurry up. I knew it! You don't mess with me, boy! Whoa, why'd I say it like that? I didn't even know the thing. I risked that. Jesus Christ. Go, go, go. Oh, you have got to be kidding me, man. So, all of this? It's fake. It's fake. It's not me playing. It's actually a robot playing.
I'm think it wants to take you home to meet its family. Isn't that sweet? Yes, your corpse will float.
What?
The race card. I'm pulling the race card. Don't make me. I will.
That's the last card.
Yep.
Get to the ring piece.
Love it when beer stakes the
office. You can't.
Woohoo! Malik! No!
It's fine. We're good.
You can't. Out of
it's fine. Malak will never get us. We're chilling. Right? Right? I went the wrong way. Shit. A duck? I just broke your ankles. Get out of here. My gosh, Malik. All right. One of the hard parts is done. Jesus Christ.
That's far enough, mortal.
I love Malik.
You know,
he's so cool.
You're the first of Beerus's pets to actually cause me some trouble. I should commend you for your tenacity.
Thank you.
Well, commendable as you may be, I'm afraid your little streak ends here. Fortunately, watching you run around obediently has reminded me that I have a loyal pet as well.
Yeah, I have to check something because my OBS's lifetime is not going up, so I'm scared I'm like frozen. Am I frozen?
Nope.
I hope not.
Here. Let me introduce you.
Now this part, I don't remember what to do. I'm gonna be real.
Acquainted. Now you'll have to excuse me. I must take my business calls elsewhere. Oh, and Beers. I know you're there, peering through your little puppet.
Yeah.
I'll be settling matters with you very soon.
Thanks, Malik. All right. What an ugly bitch. What the fuck? Again? The
Use the pillars to slow it down.
The pillars? Kiss men for fun. Good for you. Good for you, Ryan. Good for you. You need to really create your own YouTube account. Because...
That's a
huge... sister. How weird that is. Come on.
Use the pillars to slow it down.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing, Beerus. Shut up. I'm about to get so copyrighted for this next section, so you guys better enjoy this edit. I swear to God, it's funny, so I hope y'all enjoy it, and I hope it's worth the copyright. What?
Oh, but it makes fun.
Did you see that bullshit? Did you see that bullshit? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I'm dead again. Fuck this shit. What? Don't clip that.
I was behind the motherfucking thing! Shit!
Oh, you have got to be.
What the? It was this day!
Should have let that regenerate. Oh, I'm gonna do that. We did it, yo. That was really fucking annoying.
You're not out yet.
Hell, I knew it. How many lives I have? 29. See what I mean? S for everything except for Shard Streak. And then, yeah, my lives just screw me over for the S rank, but that's okay. Nice.
It vexes me greatly that you're still here, mortal. Now she has another piece of that infernal ring.
Every piece Beerce gets makes her more powerful. Don't you get that, Meatsack? What do you think is going to happen when she doesn't need you anymore?
Yeah, that I really do believe.
He's right.
Like, I think she is going to turn evil.
I am getting more powerful. Powerful enough to fulfill your every wish.
Mm.
That's why you're here, isn't it?
Beers. Why not tell him what fate befell the last person that trusted you?
Oh, damn. What a shame.
5 more pieces to go, love. Care to try your luck again?
It's,
or would you rather
fucking
just
clown.
Stay here with me?
Stay here with you. Pause. I mean, like, stop. Thanks for coming along, if you did. Thanks for liking, and yeah, I'll probably be doing the next one maybe tomorrow. It depends what I'm doing tomorrow, but yeah, sometime way later than today, but yeah. All right, thanks to everyone for coming along. This will probably be a video on my gaming channel, so go check that out, and yep, that's literally it.